This place is falling apart.
Let's go on a family vacation with guns and grenades. You need to freshen up that gear.
Thank you.
It'll be easy to sell a trip to a dino park.
of Concepcion. This is a reminder that curfew will be in effect tonight. It is strongly urged that you respect this safety measure established by your government.
Good girl, good girl.
Hola.
Pronto terminaremos contigo, te lo prometo.
Hey, nice work with that rescue. I heard you kicked Benitez's ass, Danny. I wish I could have been there, but my battlefield is right here, watching this goddamn door.
Get one out of this shit.
I heard it was someone from Libertad that rescued our people.
Really? Someone from Libertad? I thought they hated us.
I heard Yelena is working with them now.
Coño! I remember when she said she would never team up with Libertad.
What can I say? Shit changes.
What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez, Bermudez, Carrillo. The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez, Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young guerrilla.
La Morale taking new members?
Depends.
What? Is there an age limit? I will plead for La Morale. If you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
Eso!
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups! For the first step to victory!
The Grand Hotel, Danny. That's the key.
I got a convoy I like to make friends with.
No. We need Carlito. Push-ups never lie.
You just cut your hand open. You sure doing push-ups was such a good idea?
What can I say? Your little speech pumped me up.
See, the part where you put the gun
don't
to your head
shy.
And pull the
mind.
Trigger?
Unless
that was
you want
crazy.
Me to.
I loved it.
Vanny needs to take care of our little problem at the hotel.
Well, why didn't you say so? All we need is Carlito, and the hotel is as good as ours.
What we need is to stop Benitez's convoy.
Sounds like we're on different pages of the same book. Doesn't matter which one you read first. Pony. They all lead to the same end.
Benitez. We hit all three. Spread her forces thin. Make her base more vulnerable. And then, we strike.
You remind me of Lucky. Always three moves ahead. Though, she's not big on these machines.
You mean laptops?
Yeah.
Would you do me a favor?
I am Gilberto Rosario. Bachelor, performer, spy master for La Revolución. You may have seen my better half on TV, Rosamel. Don't look so surprised. It's amazing what blue makeup and a pair of coconuts can do. The government thinks they're using Rosamel to influence the hearts and minds of Jarans. But Rosamel is the one choosing them. A little dance, a little wink, a lot of rum. And these military generals sing songs that could get their tongues cut out by Castillo. But Rosamel can't be everywhere at once. So I send out my chameleons. They blend in everywhere, become anyone, and they all report to me. My best, Sergio, has been working undercover at the stables. He has become very cozy with one Capitán Osvaldo Diaz, a target we've been watching for some time. He has given us the signal to rendezvous. But Dios mío, all my chameleons are in the field right now. Could you meet with Sergio Honey? I don't know what he needs, but I think he's in trouble. And you don't strike me as someone who's afraid of a little trouble. That backpack of yours is fabulosa.
Hello?
Danny.
Yeah, Sergio?
Shh. Never use my name on the phone. Pinga. I'm pinned down in a stereo with a hostage, and the ranch is crawling with soldados. I need you to get us out of here.
Hold tight, I'm coming. Ugh, the stench of horses and fascists. Camera. Sniper on Overwatch. Alarm.
No backup.
One of our soldiers, one of our finest, laid to rest in Yana's sacred soil. A famous Yankee once said, the Tree of Liberty must be refreshed from time to time with the blood of patriots. That is a lie. The only blood I want to see is the blood of the Libertadaristas. We will squeeze them dry of every drop. The blood of Clara Garcia's traitors will be the seed of our prosperity.
Find out what that was!
To be a true Tiara is to understand that you may be surrounded by a thousand lies, but you need only one truth. A thousand false voices. But there is only one voice that will give you the honesty you crave. Yara has one truth, one future, and one president to lead us to paradise.
Sergio, it's Danny. You can come out.
They become warriors. I attended the funeral today. When you see the soldier of Yara, one of our finest, they will rest in Yara's every soil, under their protection. The famous young king once said, and the Tree of Liberty must be refreshed from time to time with the blood of patriots. That is a lie. The only blood I want to see is the blood of the Libertadaristas.
Hurry! We need to get our asses to the river!
Who's our guest?
This is Captain Diaz. He's going to do exactly what I say, when I say it. And if he makes one wrong move, or calls for help, I'm going to blow his fucking head off.
What is so special about this guy?
Absolutely nothing. But this guy's military friends took one of ours. So we are making a little trade. And nothing less than the captain will do. Diaz, to the river! Danny, cover the rear! Patrol! Diaz! Behind those rocks! Now!
So where is this trade taking place?
Our mutual friend will fill you in eventually. Right now, the less you know, the better.
Where are we taking him, then?
You don't have to know that, either. Take cover! Diaz! Get down! And don't do anything stupid!
Our mutual friend speaks very highly of you. Calls you a chameleon.
One day, I'm cooking arroz con puerco for Castillo's Navy. Next, I'm shoveling horse shit for the fucking cavalry.
I could never go undercover. I'm a terrible actor.
Pretending to be one of these singaos is easy. Not killing them, now, that is done. Soldados, we need to hide!
How do you know the military didn't already execute the prisoner?
You think I'm the only chameleon? We are everywhere, my friend. They tossed one hair on her head, and I put a bullet in his.
Good. Keep moving. Diaz, in front.
Aren't we making a lot of noise by walking in the river?
The water will hide our tracks if they stray dogs. This way they can't follow us. Take cover! Diaz! Get down! And don't do anything stupid!
Good. Keep moving. Dia, in front.
We are making good time. But careful, there is a bridge up ahead. Military uses it all the time. And Diaz, keep your mouth fucking shut. Get down! Keep an eye on the captain!
Why me what?
Our mutual friend doesn't let just anyone into our little family. So, what is so special about you?
The less you know, the better.
Fair enough. Thanks, by the way.
You can thank me when this is over.
I will. Oh, and Captain Diaz, chop the fuck up.
Well, look where it is. Oh, he's never stressed.
Now what?
Stay safe out there, comadre.
We'll take El Capitan to a secondary safe house. Thanks for the backup, Danny.
Well done. I am applauding you.
You heard?
Mm-hmm. Sergio called and said you were a fierce and ferocious fighter. He said other F words, but that was because I told him to lay low for a while. But now we've got Señor Capitan safe and sound.
What are you going to do with him? Sergio mentioned something about a trade.
I don't want to spoil a surprise over the phone. Come by and see me. I'll tell you all about my hot plans in person. Gracias, honey.
Those farmers better have more than rakes and shovels.
Over here.
It's game time, Danny.
It is my heart to see you again.
Pinga. Big cup.
Besos, honey. Mwah, mwah. Thanks to you and that magnifica backpack of yours, things are in motion. As you know, the regime captured one of our spies, Felicia. The mamacita used to come to my shows, always gave the best tips, both in money and in hot military goss. She would whisper regime secrets in my ear while stuffing dinero between my coconuts. I can't have them torturing her. I won't. So we need to get a trade going. Felicia for Capitan Diaz. I had beautiful hostage posters of his ugly face printed up, and I want you to slap them on Benitez's even uglier face. You know those billboards along the main road? Once the regime knows we didn't kill him, I'm sure they will want to negotiate. I hope. I hope I'm sure. You'll find the posters at the Fernando local radio station. And give the Capitan a big wet kiss from me while you are there. I'm dedicating Rosa Mel's next performance to you, honey.
That convoy won't know what hit it. Fucking Hugo. Always getting caught.
I want a cat like that.
Oye.
Gracias.
Ningún problema.
De vuelta.
Thank you.
Hola.
Danny, the farmers in Fernando municipality has been extremely helpful to Libertad. And now they are getting a lot of pressure from the regime every single day.
What can I do?
You should talk to Señora Toca and see what she needs. She's the president of the farmers collectives there.
I'm on it.
She just told Libertad that her farmers are about to break our agreement. We really need these people on our side, Danny.
Hey, Danny, the posters are over there on the table.
It looked right at me.
Hello.
Que bola. What's up?
Danny, we're planning an ambush, and between you and me, I'd feel a lot better about our chances if you were there.
Thank you.
Never traded anything with anyone, ever.
Hostages.
Medic can't save you. Be careful here.
Some meat up for you.
What do you got for me?
Guerrilla. Looking for a target? I got an anti-aircraft cannon for you. Marking it on the map.
Is that a glowing cat?
Que hola.
Thank you.
That's a Benitez billboard. Oh, Yoluas must be watching me. Can't tell if Benitez looks better or worse. What do you got?
Come, army pay sucks. Here's where you can find the supplies.
Hey, thanks. Perfect poster to cover up the Admiral's face. Diaz better thank me. I'm making him famous.
Esto es para...
people are still celebrating quinceañeras in El Este?
Ah, sí. Even after Castillo took over, did you know that my second cousin is the best party planner in Yara?
I did not.
After we liberate El Este, my cousin will be the one starting the party. I promise.
This should get their attention.
The plan worked. The regime has seen our posters of Villas and are willing to trade.
Good. Benitez's giant face will haunt my dreams forever.
You and me both. Rendezvous with the others at Basilica de la Virgen. And remember, this is a prisoner swap, honey, not a gunfight. One wrong move, and they'll execute Felicia for sure.
I'll be careful. Gracias, Gilberto.
We are taking over this broadcast of Castillo's lies. This is Clara Garcia, and it's time we heard from the real Yara for once.
Keep that beast away from me.
How's it going?
Let's go, Aluso.
Okay! We have your capitan! Let the prisoner walk!
We don't take orders from you! But, you know, we're sending the prisoner now!
The snipers better not shoot.
That's it! Nice and easy!
Ave Maria. I don't trust these fuckers.
You're lucky we agreed to this, Gusanos!
Pinga! Shall we make it? Now!
Watch, Delicias!
Gilberto, the swap is done. Felicia is safe.
Madre de Dios, I could kiss you.
Fucking soldados almost blew the whole operación.
You're alive, Felicia's alive. That's all I care about. Pobrecita probably needs a tall, stiff drink and a shower.
I think we all do. Adios, Gilberto.
Come by and see me. Oh, hang on. I have another question to ask you. I need to get Sergio out of here. You think he can help Libertad?
You got it. Benito is running some offshore operations and could use a guerrilla like him. Honron, I'm at a church in... Where am I? The Savannah.
Basilica de la Virgen. That building should be celebrating his birthday. He's 100 years old.
I'm not seeing a party here.
Castillo stopped the renovations. A couple of corrupt priests and, well, it's shut down.
Oh, shit.
I was baptized there. A lot of creepy Yankee priests came through that place.
Come mierdas.
You wanna work with me here, come mierda?
This is gonna be so fucking cool.
You need to stop making blood oaths with my good hand.
Over here.
We need to hurry.
I'll apologize to King.
I like these young guerrillas. They remind me of, well, me, only smaller. And it's going to take a lot more than a basement full of little me's to win this war. The time has come, baby Tigre. We need Carlito, the fifth legendary member of the 67th Revolution. And the toughest motherfucker I ever knew. Soldados would piss their pantalones when they came face to face with him. You know the expression, two birds with one stone? Well, Carlito once shot down two planes with one bullet. He is a national treasure. That was before he retired and went to work in the museum. The regime has put him in a cage to be insulted by filthy true Yaran turistas. His true destiny is on the field of battle. I'll meet you at the museum. Together, we will free Carlito from his prison. Castillo has many bullets, but we will have Carlito, and Carlito only needs one.
Tough cat, Gideon.
Plan's solid. We can't lose.
Hey, Danny. Listen up. We cannot let the regime get any intel.
How are you?
If you're going to the museum, don't believe everything you read. It's more revisionist history than anything.
Hola.
Hey.
You ruined the
beast.
¿Qué tal?
Stay strong.
That cat got evil energy.
Mm.
Better watch my step.
Go!
Psst! Come back!
Thank you. El Tigre. I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
Coño, I want a pet like that.
Is that Diego? Poor kid never had a chance.
Tell Clara we are rooting for her!
Hay toque de queda en efecto de las 9 de la tarde hasta las 6 de la mañana. Se perjudicará a cualquiera que quede en algún lugar público entre esas horas, sin autorización de exención oficial.
Shit, a camera. Thank you. Should disable the alarm. Buenas noches.
Tener cuidado del criticismo político y retórica contra Yara, su presidente elegido.
Denúncielo a los PDP inmediatamente. Gracias.
Vigilance is key to a safer, happier Yara. Be alert for fake Yarans in cafes, shops, parks, and even your home. The malicious play on the unaware. You and the PDP can stop this.
Thank you.
kill you!
Now is not the time! This is pretty fucking smart!
It's another level! Remember what I said he was?
Listen, I'd love another story about you, Lobo, the legend solo! But I'm busy right now!
Yeah, you're right! Oh, you came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down this mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over. When we are all free.
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
I'm good.
Come on.
War is over when we are all free. Since when did you start quoting Lobo?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Danny, we need to talk.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
It's also about liberty.
I wish he was here now.
It's about everything.
He'd be so happy to see
okay,
us and
Clara.
Carlito.
Shoot.
Happy to see
no,
you and
like
Carlito,
this.
Maybe.
Come find me at the Esperanza you know, School for the Lost. I think you know the place.
Yeah, you could say that. On my way.
Danny, make sure you're alone. No Juan. This is just you and me.